The women group who turned out in large numbers are drawn from across the 18 local government areas of Ondo State. The protesters who cut across all ages are demanding for the inclusion of Eitayo Jegede as one of the candidates to contest this Saturday's Ondo governorship election. As the protest lasted, security agencies were fully on the ground to ensure the situation does not spiral out of control. Though the women under the aegis of concerned women in democracy have vowed to continue their protests till they achieve their aim, the Supreme Court has directed the appeal court sitting in Abuja to deliver judgments on Ondo PDP governorship primary tussle. Rosalie Emorami reporting.